People call me yes, yeah, hey, hey, hey. So many times that I caught a fast train, or people anytime when they hear me and they mope and they complain. I wear whatever it is, I use whatever I have, but now I'm thankful for him. I sure enough I am, I don't need a pen. And when it's speaking in my heart and in my chest, the way that now I do it, man, I try to do it. And everything I do and give my ass to do my all and all my best. And looking on the up and up, I get all the glory of God. I think I said this, yeah, this prior back when I know I said, silly tying to a desk. Up, 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 whatever I tried to come and up and sit on my chest. Then I took it as a hobby, cause rather put God first, anything to do. Yeah, I know a lot of people think I kind of feel I've kind of gotten something, but not really, cause I ain't trying to blend it in, or the case may be, I mean, executed differently, because he told me that the things not working on my relationship, had to fix it deeper then, cause I was going through it, yeah, and that's true, but hey, even though whatever I know is a been a tough journey, but sure enough, yeah, I had to trust in him again, and the opportunity that I get, over here, yeah, I hold him by the hand, trust him when it went, then I ran in strong winds, but hey, he's on the head to hold me strong, and you know he held me in, I'ma do this and everything I got going on, I mean, yeah, and it's coming from the heart, and it's being inside my chest, and I play it, yeah, that's what he gave me breath, yeah, every single day, when I wait, when you know a thing that people want, they thought they did belong, even though where the case may be, but I'm not, cause I know God, God, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and his name protect me, I'm around, I just thank God, cause he watches me and helps me every day, other than his name, you know, making sure my safety sound, I mean, yeah, should that be a thing, you know, he said be brave and yet courageous, yeah, and all of that, just as trusting him, you know, taking this as every example, I understand you so much, everything he's done for me, giving him all the glory for my channels, because no matter what is, yeah, a testimony waiting just to express what I gotta say. I make a real, yeah, more than just to make a wave in the world. It's a lifestyle because I was born into it. There's no denial, but now I know I've been through a lot of different things. Yeah, I mean a lot, I done through a lot of hurt, but I'm not just bringing victim, cause yeah, I put into in my own dirt. Yeah, I've been through that, been through the worst, been in the hell, doing this and doing that. Had my good times too, and I plan to build the good last. Every time I love and everything and now, tune it up and spin it out and feel like crap. But still, I'm a virgin, wanna spurt and thank God for that. Cause you know, all of this and now I gotta get going, all the glory to God. Cause you know what, yeah, he always had my back, even through it all. I mean, yeah, for real, even though a lot, try to pray and pull my downfall. But you see, I'm kinda off the racket when I'm young, I'm off the fluid down the railing, yeah, bouncing off the deck like hit the walls. But see, look what I came now, huh? And thanks to him, I came there. I'm just saying, though, thank you, God.